And Anduva, the best thing about this guy is he runs at 100 miles an hour every single time he's got the ball, irrelevant of what he's doing.
Rossini the cooler picking it up though. And some one-handed stuff, and Anduva goes into space and he's got the speed to go all the way, has he? No!
Post to post. You know they've got the pace. And the inside ball is an absolute cracker. Cover coming across, there is a sweeper. Still the field of play, what a pickup. Nasilla gets it away. It's still available for Tuai. Throws the pass up the top. It's going to be champagne rugby. Nanuma will finish it off for Fiji.
Tuai takes it quickly.
Give him 10.
It takes off and now he gives it to the man denied earlier on. But finally,
Katon and Bowes out there. Here's Nasilla. There's a gap over on the far side, and Nanduva's bursting through. He needs support, or does he? Goodness gracious me! Alessio Nanduva has scored an absolute worldie!
Then he gets it out to Nanduva. Crowd find their voice, and Nanduva somehow finds a way through. Fiji get the advantage here. One ear up from France. Could be costly. Nanduva. Scintillating. And sensational from the flying number 10. Into scoring sequence.
They're turning on a show. Caglioni, the sulky. All around the corner it goes, but it's been called back. No try. Nanduva called back.
G2Y gets started. Here they go with the chip ahead from Nasilla. And running onto this is Fiji. It's Nanduva. And he's away. Nanduva's under the post.
Could have been a yellow card. No harm done, but Nasukal has it. And he can go.
The kick and the chase, absolutely brilliant. Emanon in Nasilla. Oh, what about this?
Godoy, swing it away. And Regan Ware stepping. Now, has he got the pace, Regan Ware? No, backs up. Takes it to the ground on the tackle of Nanduva.
For the Fijians, the kick and the chase. Here comes So. Gets the first kick, and now Godoy gets back and commits his body to the ball. But beautiful soccer style skills. Sumitha Nandabu. What an impact from the bench.
Fiji looking for another
good
one.
Chase.
Nasilla. Flicks it out the back. And Olaf pass out that for a pass. The kick pass and the offload to Jerry Tuai with the hitch kick.
Might need some support, the ball is passed, and here comes another try for Fiji. They hit the half time. Alessio Nanduva.
I'm the 90 seconds to play. Fiji down by five. Tuai darts off the bat now, switches nicely. Oh, here he goes. Nanduva opens up and touches it down. One pass. One try, a wonderful breakout. Beautiful support running. It's Fiji. Nanduva is going to get over. Stretching the legs.
He's got two men outside him. And here they go, Fiji.
Nanduva has their sixth try.
Nafangi gets away from Folaungiwa. Floats the pass out to the deadly Alessio Nanduva.
Hold enough for
Fiji. What have they got? That's what they've got. Sobhita Naduba trying to turn Newstub inside out. Can't do it. Popped up off the deck. Newstub went for a second. It will not be enough.
New Zealand just haven't touched the ball in 5 minutes. And they're not going to touch it now. Katarina gets the pass off and look at the pace of Naduba.
McNulty waits on the wide outside. Oh, snapped up by Fiji. Naduba, we've seen him do this time and time again.
He's allowed to play the ball, he does just that. Now the running lines and the angle. And Naduba races away. Fiji and Flair in the opening 2 minutes.
What about the offloads from Fiji? This bloke was an absolute superstar.